Okay. Have you made chocolate cakes?
Yeah.
Okay. Hello, everybody.
Hey, everybody.
Today, we're making chocolate and banana cakes. What kind of cakes are you making?
Cupcakes. Sticky.
Can you say cupcakes?
Mom, Dad, I make sticky.
You're all sticky? Why are you sticky? What have you been eating? So we're making chocolate and banana cupcakes today. And for that, we need... What's this?
Flour.
Good. What's this?
Sugar.
Good girl. What's this?
Made up of chocolate.
Is it baking powder?
Baking powder.
Baking powder. Good. What's this?
Butter.
Butter. Good girl. What are these?
Eggs.
Good girl. What's this?
Milk.
Milk. And your favourite?
A banana.
Banana. Good. You can't eat that just yet, though. And we're also going to put in a touch of... Can you say ginger?
Ginger.
Good girl. And a touch of, can you say cinnamon?
Cinnamon.
Yeah, good. So we've got all those ingredients into the mixer. We're going to put it on a low speed till it combines. Let's get everything mixed together.
There's no butter, Alex. Come back, there's the butter.
You want to go faster? Okay. Is that okay?
Yes, okay.
Yeah. Right, I think this is about ready now. So we're going to turn it down to a low speed and we're going to slowly put the milk in. Can you do that for me, Grace?
Okay.
Can you really slowly? Just really slowly. Okay, there we go. Keep it. Hold it there. Hold it there. That's it. Good girl. You holding it?
Okay.
Well, you're going to chuck it. Okay. Here we go. Let's go. Yeah, why not? Yeah. Perfect. Now, really, we needed large eggs, didn't we?
Well,
we can only get
squish
it in, but we can only get medium eggs, couldn't we? So that'll have to do.
That'll have to do, won't it?
One, wait, let it go slowly. Oh, don't drop. That's the last egg. If we drop that, we're going to make them. Can you do it? Needs to do this bit.
Good,
there we go. Should we get rid of these?
Yeah.
Throw it away. Just throw it, that's it.
Yeah.
We don't need that, do we? Good girl. Alright, so let's have just a little scrape off the sides, make sure it's all incorporating nicely.
Yeah, check it out, Mum.
Right, one more little mix, you ready?
Yes.
Right, while that's just doing its little thing, we need to mash these up. Can you mash these up for me, Gracie? Chef Grace, can you just, what do we do is give them a little mash like this, can you do that? I'll hold it still, and the bottom of the bowl, just squish, 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 that's it. Good girl. Yeah.
I need to go faster.
Go faster. Can you do it like you're playing the drums? Do you remember from yesterday? Can you say a one, a two? Right, should we add it to this now? Should we add it to the batter mixture? Oh, yeah, licking that fork. Good girl. Right, you ready? Look, ready? Slop.
Yeah.
Good.
Yummy.
Right, are you ready? We are going to fill these cupcakes up now.
Yes.
Right, so we've got a spoon each. Right, now, Chef Grace, this is where your finesse comes in. I want you to spoon it in really carefully into the moulds. Where are we going to put them now, Gracie?
Yes.
In the oven? Say bye-bye, cupcakes.
Bye-bye, cupcakes. See you tomorrow.
See you in 20 minutes.
Okay.
Right, Chef Grace. See you in a minute.
See you in a minute.
The cakes are out the oven. Look, can you smell them? They look yummy, don't they? So while they're cooling, we're going to make the frosting. We've got, what's this again?
Butter.
Good girl. And what's this one again?
Milk.
Good. So we've got... the icing sugar, the chocolate powder, cocoa powder, and butter in here. We're going to mix this one really slowly at first. It's going to go everywhere. Now, we're going to put this in a little bit at a time. Really little bit at a time. That's it, good girl. That's it, that's enough for now.
It's still wobbly.
Is it wobbly? Do you want to push it closer? Okay. There you go. That's better, isn't it? A little bit more. A little bit more. In fact, let's press it all in. Good. Okay. Yeah.
I need donuts.
No, we've got to keep it fast. We want it really fast. It mixes and beats really quickly. So what we want is that sugar to mix with the butter and the chocolate and the milk. And we keep going faster and faster for longer and longer.
And chocolate.
And then it'll
mix
go
that
really,
yeah. Really fast.
That's it. And then it'll get really light and fluffy. Enough mixing for the frosting. I'm just going to put it into a piping bag, wait for the cakes to cool down, and we'll see you in a bit.